This kind of sounds like the Amy Raywards, the Chocolate Drops. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. I wanna fly like an eagle to the sea. Fly like an eagle, let my spirit carry me. I want to fly like an eagle till I'm free. Oh, Lord, through the ocean, feed the baby. We don't have enough to eat, we shoe the children, but no shoes on the feet. How's the people living in the street? Oh, there's a solution. I want to fly like an eagle to the sea. Fly like an eagle, let my spirit carry me. I want to fly like an eagle till I'm free. Fly through the revolution. On slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. I think that's all it really takes, don't you think?
You can put it behind you, right?
Yeah, I can. Unless everyone is clamoring for banjos. That's my band. Hey, everybody. Here we are on week basement session number 58. What are we, April? April, whatever we were at, April something.
23rd, yes, but tomorrow is my sister and Caroline.
Your sister and
Caroline,
her daughter Caroline's, your niece's birthday. Same day.
We have some
songs for you guys if you are getting tuned in there. So we'll you're okay. And we'll do them before it gets too late. As I know Ange has an early bedtime. Earlier than Caroline. I mean, my bedtime's getting earlier and earlier too. It's I know how you feel.
This job, I guess.
And this job is killing me. Yeah. Well, Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome, and
58 is great.
Aaron was out to a softball game tonight.
Yeah.
So it's not too nice here in Western Wisconsin. 40s, 50s. Maybe you said it was getting 61. Close to 60, but it doesn't feel that nice.
No. 61.
A couple piano songs here. We'll kind of march through and. We'll get to the good stuff, the birthday songs. As we hit the ending, I think that's a big thing. That's what they remember, the ending. Oh, thank you. Well, as we've had a couple requests for this one over the past. my beer is way over there, so I'm just going to have to play through this. And
yeah, get through. You have one more song over there, and then you can
Yeah,
switch
one
over.
More song. I saw Dan and Mary Saronic on it earlier. They popped on for some Earth Day stuff
a
day later.
She was playing Stevie Nicks yet again. Amazing.
I was tuned in for a little bit, then I got into the mix of figuring out what we're going to do to here tonight. So we'll go back and maybe watch that later, Mary and Dan.
Yes. Got our first request from Adam Weisenberg.
We do.
Loadout by Jackson.
Oh. Is she talking to Deanna Henderson? Are they conspiring against us?
I'm writing it down, Adam.
I'll have to learn that song eventually. It's a marvelous night for a moon dance. Stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance. Neath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees have fallen. To the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling. Of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush, and all the soft moonlight seems to shine your blush. Can I just have some more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Tonight, I can't wait till the morning has come. And I know that the timing is just right. And straight into my heart you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. Touch you, you just tremble inside, and I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just make one more moment with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you?
Scat
during this.
Yeah,
do that. Do more.
Well,
I want a night for the moon dance with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October sky. And all the leaves on the trees have fallen. Sound of the breezes that blow, trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush, and all the soft moonlight seems to shine your blush. Can I just make one more dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? There we go.
Yay.
And those songs, those jazzy songs, the wrong notes, they go right in there. No big deal. No big deal.
Barb Elkin.
Yeah, she does. She does. We got to try to get Paul on again. It's probably been long enough. Paul, if you're going to listen to this later, get something ready for us here. I know it takes a little while.
I'm going to have to harass him until he does.
I mean, once we go get maybe vaccinated up, and maybe he is. You know, we're getting to the point where we could do a live Paul thing.
I'm just saying.
Possibilities are endless. Well, here we are, impossibly, on week 58 of quarantine concerts. I tell you, it's kept my fingers in shape, though.
Beth said, good job on the jazz chords.
Thanks, Beth. There's supposed to be some wrong notes in there, and it's a lot of music theory that people don't understand. You know, if you hear a wrong note, it's probably because I meant to play it. That's what I'm going to go with anyway. That's my story. So we got some songs picked out here. And
really?
What's low? The thing is too low? Oh, you want to just take
it? Maybe,
yeah. Maybe, I guess you can.
Is
that or it'll break it off? I don't know. Yeah, but you know what you're doing, Jayco.
Yeah,
looks, yeah.
Don't.
58 weeks later, I should not be judging you or anything.
No, you should
anything.
Know that I know better than you.
You do know better than I do. I know you do. You know you do. So, well, cheers to a Friday night, everybody.
Cheers.
Foggy geezer tonight for this guy. Continuing with the 104 beers on the wall. It's getting, I put a good dent in it. I mean, I really did. Okay. So here's a Harry Nilsson song. Harry Nilsson wrote this or made this famous, and then Glenn Campbell. I had to look the guy up. Made it more famous. If I can do some justice. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and staring. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. Going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northwest wind, sailing on a summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. My clothes. breaking off of the northeast wind, sailing on a summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me, can't hear a word they're saying, only the echoes of my mind. Nilsson. I like that song too. My favorite line of that song, I think, is skipping over the ocean like a stone. That's just a cool line, isn't it? Skipping like a stone, you know?
Sure.
Still not your favorite line.
Yeah,
Harry Nilsson. And Glenn Campbell. Yeah, he made that one. Yeah, so we have some requests. We'd love to do some requests. I've got some stuff picked out here that we have done before. I got one new one.
I can't believe you even have one.
I did one new one, yeah.
And your COVID.
I did have my second COVID shot this week, so.
A little under the weather.
It's kind of a baby.
No, it happens. I was a baby too, though. Plus, you had allergies.
Allergies, yeah.
Plus
I got all kinds, yeah. Jobs.
So maybe.
I got nooks. I got excuses. Should I do that now? One more? I'll do one more. So Caroline, if you're there, we're going to do one more song, and then we're going to do your song. And then are we going to do Angela's song then, too? What, did Ange make a request? We'll do the song Angela by the Lumineers, if she wants to hear that. If that's her request. If she's got anything else she wants, we can do that instead of that. We're here for you.
Just breathe on accordion.
Just breathe on accordion. That would be.
I bet you could do it.
A little practice. She's a good girl. Loves her mama, loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl. She's crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. Yeah. It's a long day. Living in Reseda, there's a freeway running through the yard. So I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Yeah, free falling now. Yeah, I'm free. Free falling now. All the vampires are walking through the valley. Move west down Ventura Boulevard. All the bad boys standing in the shadows. All the good girls are home with broken hearts, and I'm free. Yeah, free falling now, and and I'm free. I'm free falling, falling out. Need some John Donahue slide guitar here. Pipe that in. I want to glide down over Mulholland. I want to write her name in the sky. I'm going to free fall out into nothing. I'm going to leave this world for a while. And I'm free, yeah. I'm free falling, falling now. And I'm free, free falling, falling now. And I'm free.
Go up the Tom Petty.
Free falling. Comes in and saves the day. All right. So, here we go. This is birthday song number one here, right?
Yep.
Should we just do the chorus over and over? Because Caroline Red doesn't care about the verses really so much.
It's leading up to it.
So you want the whole thing? Well, happy birthday, Caroline. I think this is the year sometime we're going to see you in person. Guitar Tim's wife, your aunt, your auntie, Jenny, which you will see later if you stay up late enough. Right? You're coming to sing, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Where it began, I can't begin to know it, and I will know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, and spring became a summer. Who'd have believed you come? Touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline. Bah, bah, bah. Good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would, but now I look at the night and it don't seem so lonely. We'll fill it up with only two. And when I hurting runs off my shoulders, how can I hurt when I'm holding you? Touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, a good time's never seen so good.
So good, so good.
I've been inclined to be. Aaron trumpet. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good.
So good, so good.
I've been inclined. Time. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good.
So good, so good.
I've been inclined, I believe they never were. Oh, sweet, happy birthday, sweet Caroline. Happy birthday. And we will see you this year. Auntie Jenny will bring me to see you.
Auntie Gingy.
Auntie Gingy will bring me to see you. She will. All right. Okay, and we'll bring the guitar with us. We'll do that. We'll do that one live, for sure. So did Ange have a song request? Did she want to hear Angela? Did she want to hear? Should we do Angela? Angela for Angela. It's born on the same day. Is it tomorrow their birthdays?
Yep. My sister Angela.
Your sister Angela, yes. All right, we'll do this. When you left this town, with your windows down and your wilderness inside, let your exes pass all the tar and glass to the road and skyline. Strangers in this town raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. And your Volvo lights lit up green and white with your city on the signs. But you held your course to some distant wall in the corners of your mind. The second time around, the only love I've ever found. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. Safe and warm in your coat of arms with your fingers in a fist. Did you hear the notes, all those static codes in the radio abyss? Strangers in this town raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. Spent your whole life running. Home and land. Home and land. Vacancy, a hotel room, lost in me, lost in you, Angela. On my knees, I belong, I believe. Home and land. Home and land. Home and land. Home and land. Angela for Angela. Happy birthday, Ange. The Lumineers. We'll see you guys all hopefully soon here. So, yeah. All right. Well, we're going to...
Any other requests?
I don't know. Are there some more requests? Happy Earth Day.
Happy Earth Day. Wasn't that yesterday?
It was yesterday. I know if it would have been a... Well, this would have been the second Earth Day...
COVID.
Of COVID. I was thinking about two... Well, when Beth Waldron's... What was her elementary school class? I played for an Earth Day... A very enthusiastic Earth Day crowd. It was very unforgettable. When I misunderstood Beth when she said, "I'm just come play for my class." And I said, "Well, I can come in and play for your class, play a few Earth Day songs." Didn't realize it was all the classes. It was all the music classes. So it was probably 150 kids.
Oh my God.
200 kids.
No, God, more.
Maybe more than that.
Yeah.
It was a rocking concert.
Right.
Thank goodness Jayco was with me to keep. To run security there.
Right.
That was fun. But we had plans to redo that. Obviously, last year didn't do it, and this year was not possible. So I'm kind of looking forward to getting in front of that raucous Earth Day crowd again. What were some of the songs we played? Trying to think. Take out the trash. We did Wagon Wheel. We did a lot of songs they knew, but we did some Earth Day specific stuff. No, I can't think now. All right, enough stories. So here's my new song for the night. So if Larry Lease is watching, he'll be happy. And then Bob Seger. Bob Seger is a sneaky high voice. For me, especially, and I was encouraged by he was doing some stuff live a few years ago or last couple years, and he dropped the key a little bit. He didn't go this low, but he went just about this low. So I'm not ashamed to go low. Too tall, could use a few pounds. Tight pants, points, I live her now. She was a black kid, a beauty with big dark eyes. Her points are alone, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. I passed the cornfields, the woods got heavy. By the back seat, my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clue. Working on our nine moves. Trying to make some fun fries, driving news. Working on our nine moves. Sweet summertime, summertime. We weren't in love, oh no, far from it. We weren't searching for some pie in the sky summit. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the soul. We steal away every chance we could. On the back room's alley, the trusty wood. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share. Working on our night move. Trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working working on a night move. Summertime. A summertime, summertime. Lightning, waited on the thunder,
waited on the thunder.
Woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves? When you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. Autumn closing in. Sing this one.
Night moves.
There you go.
Yeah.
There you go, one more time.
Night moves.
Yeah.
Night moves. I remember. Night moves.
I remember. It's a good segue to get you up here. Night moves. Okay. I forgot what you were even singing.
Alright.
Do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Can I have my mic?
Yeah.
Give me some sound.
You got some sound?
I need eyes.
We'll get you, even more importantly, we'll get you on the camera here.
Oh, right. I could just be behind the scenes, too. Where's my phone? Who's texting me? I've got a show to produce. Somebody calling me now? What the heck, people? Hi, all. Happy 58. Tide first.
What are we doing first? Oh, tide is high.
The tide is high. Repeats because we didn't practice, but today four or five? Oh, well. Is that what you call this? Pashminas?
Yeah, you're asking me.
Yeah, right. It's hot in here, actually.
Oh, this is my harmonica song, isn't it?
We're going to get the headgear out tonight, guys.
Yeah.
Backwards or upside down?
Yes, I gotta go one more up. That didn't sound right.
It's capo 497.
There we go. That would have been awkward. One step lower harmonica lead.
The tide is high. Just like that. Oh no.
Sometimes you do that tease and hurt me bad. But with the things you do to me, I'm not the kind of girl who gives up just like that. Oh no, the tide is high, but I'm holding on. I'm gonna be your number one, number one, number one. Every girl wants you to be her man, but I'll wait right here till it's my turn. I'm not the kind of girl just like that. Oh no, the tide is high, but I'm holding on. I'm gonna be your number one, number one, number you to be her man, but I'll wait right here till it's my turn. I'm not the kind of girl who gives up just like that. Oh no, the tide is high, but I'm holding on. I'm gonna be your number one.
Like everyone. I'll be right back.
Oh, you're leaving.
No, I'm parched. Yeah. Team drink Guano.
You can drink on camera. I do it all the time.
I know, I just don't want to have to knock it over though. One more song, one more song. Right?
You can't just do one. Okay.
So Kathy Burger, Stamps Burgers out there.
Kathy.
If they are. And Pat. Oh, the lyrics. I can't even hardly read them.
You need a tablet. You want to try to turn that so you can see mine?
No. Okay.
Spirit, it's crying out now.
between you and love, honey, I just want you to feel fine. I don't want to know the reasons why love keeps right on walking up down the line. I don't want to stand between you and love, honey, I just want you to feel fine. Honey, baby, truth been told. Now you tell me that I'm crazy.
Angela, my little sister. Well, not little sister. Sister.
And little sister. She's your
Caroline,
little sister.
Caroline, have a great yes. birthday tomorrow. Love you.
That was a good job, honey.
For not practicing. Maybe.
Well, you've... Look how far you've come in 58 weeks of COVID concerts. Did Aaron make it home?
Aaron is home.
Okay, Aaron made it home. So we'll bring up. We'll save the star of the show for a little later. The other star besides you.
Right.
That
right,
is
right.
Not me.
Hey, Barb. The Ertz's
they turned on the Jumbotron at the high school. I'm on the Jumbotron at the football game. Nice. They should have Wi-Fi on that or to be able to cast that. funny. My hand can play this one or not. We'll find out. Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know who shirts you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in a most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. Sitting in a tin can, far above the world, planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. Spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much, she knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? Am I floating around a tin can? Far above the moon. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. Oddity.
Your cousin Tom and Katie Griffith are talking about this space things that's going on.
It's probably a good time for that Space Oddity to be played. Yeah. I think Space Oddity is like coming to us. Aren't they? Aren't they coming? They're already here, I think. I think they're here. I heard a story that they're here because they're actually us. They're future us that time traveled back because they can't, because we destroyed ourselves and they're just coming back to see what we used to look like.
Well, there's a song right there.
There's a song right there, yeah. So
So Katie Griffith, speaking of, she wants to know if you know if Some Days Are Diamonds.
Ooh, we do. The old John Denver song. Well, that color, it's two requests in ones. Okay, we'll do a little.
But who takes and makes this? Chris Stapleton. Amos Lee. Oh my gosh, how could I not know? What time do you want Aaron to sing to? It's 8.
Whenever Aaron is ready to go.
Okay. Are you gonna do?
I'll do this one, and maybe you want to get her into makeup. Get her vocal coach warming her up. Hi, Katie. Katie out in Colorado, I believe, right? Katie and Jim. Yeah, so this is you're familiar with John Denver and the Amos story on this one, Amos Lee. When you ask, I've been here without you. Like to say, I've been fine and I do. But we both know that the truth is hard to come by. And if I told the truth, that ain't quite true. Some days are diamonds. some days are stones. Sometimes the hard times won't leave me alone. Sometimes the cold wind blows a chill in my bones. Some days are diamonds, some days are stones. Now the face that I see in my mirror, more and more is a stranger to me. More and more I can see there's a danger in becoming what I never thought I'd be. Some days a diamond, some days a stone. Sometimes the hard times won't leave me alone. Sometimes the cold wind blows a chill in my bones. Some days a diamond, some days a stone. Sometimes the hard times won't leave me alone. Sometimes the cold wind blows the chill in my bones. Some days are diamonds, some days are stone.
There. That goes out to you, Katie and Jim in Colorado, and my cousin Nancy. If you didn't know, that was a John Denver cover, Amos Lee cover. So if there was an Amos Lee request, we just knocked out three songs with one. You like Amos Lee, so maybe that knocks that out.
Everyone does. Everyone knows Amos because of us.
Do they?
Happy birthday.
So this is going to be for me a different key, but don't you worry about that. You worry about singing.
Let's see. Ann Connie's going through the car wash with Jayco Productions again.
There seems to be a theme with you, Ann. The car wash.
We could and
the car wash. We digress. So what are we doing? Let's do that one second.
Oh, okay.
That'll be our one that we can redeem ourselves if I mess up the first
totally
one.
Redeem ourselves.
You won't mess up. It's only me.
Say hi to the grandmas.
Hi, grandmas.
Okay.
All right, Tim.
Okay, there's no turning back now. you know who Grover Washington Jr. is?
Nope.
Do you know Grover from Sesame Street?
Do you know Grover from... You don't even know Sesame Street. I'm not even sure. You might have to just sing this, because I don't even know if I can sing the harmony. I'll try. Okay, you got this.
Okay.
Right, you got this, right, so...
Crystal raindrops fall in the beauty of it all when the sun comes shining through.
Nice.
To make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime. I wanna spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
Nice work. Nice work.
This is one of my favorite songs that you guys do all right. together.
Mine too.
Speaking of two of us, let's keep it going with the theme.
We do. Yeah.
Right?
Yep.
Why did I not have this pulled up for you? Mm-hmm.
Mary and Dan Sobranek want you to sing that at Leo and Leona's again.
Maybe.
Yes, she should do that.
We can have a baby in a bar.
So another two of us, right? Just the two of us. That's our theme.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Sunday driving,
getting nowhere. On our way back home. On our way home. On our way home. We're going home. You and I have memories longer than the road that stretches out. Standing solo in the sun. You and me chasing paper, getting nowhere. On our way back. On our way home. On our way home. We're going home.
Just the two of us and two of us. We're so original. It's like we got lazy in the set list, but no, that's a theme. And I think Dan and Mary Sobranek, if I'm not mistaken, are on tomorrow night for sure. And I think they're doing a sun, which is a great idea, sunshine.
Sunshine and lollipops and
rain. So everything's got sun to do tomorrow with their set. So that should be awesome. It's 7:30 tomorrow night. They'll be kicking on, and we'll share that on our page as well. So Dan and Mary are going on 58 concerts, and I think if you count these other ones, these little ones that go in between, who knows how much.
So fun.
So thank you guys. I don't know that.
John Request.
I know John is a good critic of music, so I'll look it up, John.
Charlie Robbins,
I know, isn't that?
I don't know. I wrote what he. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
So, make an instrument change while we're already
discombobulated.
I don't know what. I'm not sure what I was even going to play on this.
The Palmies are up at the cabin watching.
Hey, Rob and Deb.
Rabba and Debba.
Something different here. This is an anti-sunshine song, I think. This goes against Mary and Dan's theme right here.
Black Hole Sun?
I could do Black Hole Sun too, yeah.
Matt
Tosin
was on
media
preaching
that. True. Oh, I was just gonna... Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
There you go.
It's not warm when she's away. This wasn't even planned, sorry. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Bill Withers. Wonder this time when she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. You'll get refreshed with the sunshine tomorrow with Dan and Mary. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, I know. I'll leave this thing alone. There ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Yes, the sunshine's coming tomorrow. The Danny Mary Sobranik Show. So it could be. Oh, so I made the theme. Okay. Yeah. Ain't no sunshine. Try. What's that?
Toddling.
Yes.
Oh.
Mud Bog Show. I've been roaming around, always looking down, and all I see, my painted faces fill the places I can't reach. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody, someone like you, and all you know, and how you speak. Not yet. A countless love is under cover of the street. You know that I could use somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Now, someone like you. Someone like you. Someone like you. In the night, when you live it up, I'm off to sleep. Waging wars to shape the poet and the beat. I hope it's gonna make you notice. I hope it's gonna make you notice. Someone like me. Someone like me. Whoa, whoa. Someone like me. Somebody. Nice background singing there, Jacob. There we go.
My Aunt Chris and my Aunt Mary are on right now. And Deb, too.
Why don't you say hi to them? Here, I'll put the mic on. Put your mic on for you.
Hi. Oh, is it on? Hi to my aunties, Chris and Mary and Deb. Uncle George and Tommy, and I think Chris is with the baby boys in Michigan. So, hi, everyone. There you go.
That was good.
That was it. You can take it off now.
Okay. Okay. What time do we have here? We're 8:25. We're cooking right along.
Yeah. How are your hands?
Good. Good. Do we have any requests we want to get through?
Angel Eyes from Jeff Healy.
Mm. No, can't do that one. I like that song, though. I like that song. Key. Forgot the intro. Johnny was a school board when he heard his first Beatles song. Love Me Do, I think it was. From then it didn't take him long. Got himself a guitar to play every night. Now he's in a rock and roll outfit. Everything's alright. Don't you know? Johnny told his mama, hey mama, I'm going away. I'm gonna hit the big time. Big star someday. Mama came to the door with a teardrop in her eye. And Johnny said, don't cry, Mama. Smile and wave goodbye. Don't you know? Yeah, yeah. Don't you know that you are a shooting star? Don't you know? Don't you know that you are a shooting star? All the world will love you just as long as you are. Johnny made a record, went straight up to number one. Suddenly everyone loved to hear him sing his song. Watching the world go by, surprise, it goes so fast. Johnny looked around him and said, yeah, we made the big time at last. Don't you know? Don't you know that you are a shooting star? Don't you know? Don't you know that you are a shooting star? All the world will love you just as long as you are. Yeah. There's somebody doing a lead guitar at home. Johnny died one night, died in his bed. A bottle of whiskey, sleeping tablets by his head. Jolly's life passing by like a warm summer day. If you listen to the wind, you can still hear him play. Don't you know? Don't you know? Don't you know that you are a shooting star? Don't you know? Don't you know? Don't you know that you are a shooting star? All the world will love you just as long as you are. That's as hard as we rock out here, I think, isn't it? Isn't it? Do we rock harder than that?
Okay.
Yeah. No.
Maybe a little country or western.
You know, I do have a song picked out for that.
Paul Simon was requested by the Bartons out in Maine.
Ooh. Brian and Kelly, yeah. Maine. They're in Maine. I think I've got some cousins that live in Maine as well. How many people I know live out in Maine, though? It's country and western, you say? Stadler Brothers.
Nice.
I keep hearing you're concerned about my happiness. All that thought you've given me is conscience, I guess. It was working in your shoes, I wouldn't worry none. You and your friends are worried about me having lots of fun, counting flowers on the wall. That don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Last night I dressed in tails, pretended I was on the town. Long as I can dream, it's hard to slow the swinger down. So please don't give a thought to me, I'm really doing fine. You can always find me here, I'm having quite a time. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. It's good to see you, I must go. I know I look a fright. Anyway, my eyes are not accustomed to this light, and my shoes are not accustomed to this hard concrete. So I must go back to my room and make my day complete. Counting flowers on the wall, that don't bother me at all. Playing solitaire till dawn with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes and watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Now don't tell me I've nothing to do. Were we just watching the classic country on the TV station? Yeah, that's what made me. Well, I walked by, the Statler Brothers were on something. Not that song, but
they were on.
Well, if I'm in that theme, I'm gonna stay in that theme.
Mm-hmm.
Don't believe in superstars, organic food and foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, certainty of growing old. That right is right and left is wrong. That north and south can't get along. That east is east and west is west. And being first is always best. But I believe in love. I believe in baby. I believe in mom and dad. And I believe in you. You. Well, I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I'd like to think of God as love. He's down below, he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who doesn't care. And I'm an ordinary man. Sometimes I wonder who I am. But I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. I believe in you. Certainty, what's going on with you and me is a good thing. It's true. I believe in you. I don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be. Working days and sleeping nights. Black is black and white is white. That Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood. That gasoline's in short supply. The rising cost of getting by. But I believe in love. I believe in old folks. I believe in children. I believe in you. I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and dad. I believe in you. Don Williams, I think that is.
D.W.
I like
to call him.
Yeah, yeah.
Paul Simon, I told you he was requested.
Paul Simon was requested? Okay.
By the Bartons, remember?
Yeah, we'll go to see if we can find some.
And then I can cross that one off.
Yeah.
The Gentle Giant. Is that what they call him?
The Don Williams? That might be. I don't know.
That's
that.
What is his name?
Let's see. What should we do from Paul Simon? We haven't done for a little while here. We haven't done this one for a little while. Kelly and Brian, what to you guys? And Maine, Lobster Country. Are you guys on the? Are you guys on the ocean? I was a little boy, the devil called my name. I say, now who do you think you're fooling? I'm a consecrated bull, singing Sunday choir. Oh, my mama loves me, she loves me. doesn't knock me off. She loves me like a rock. She blocked me like a rock of ages. She loves me. She loved me, loved me, loved me, loved me. When I was growing to be a man, the devil would call my name. Say now, who do you think you're fooling? I'm a consummated man. Snatch a little purity. My mama loves me. She loves me. Get down on your knees and hug me. Oh, she loves me like a rock. She loves me like a rock of ages. She loves me. If I was the president, the minute the Congress called my name, I say now, who do you think you're fooling? I got the presidential seal up on the presidential podium. My mama loves me, yeah, she loves me. She get down her knees and hug me. Oh, she loves me like a rock. She likes me like a rock of ages. She loves me. She loves me, loves me, loves me. Gotta go high. Waiting for you to do that really high.
I mean,
my voice doesn't even go that high.
No, I don't know that I really know it, to be honest.
I'll teach you that. So, Kelly and Brian, that's out to you guys. And great state of Maine. And if we have Tim Danker on, sometimes we do. He's in California.
He's not on.
But it's tough for the Californians to get on in time. They're just quitting. Your Aunt Mary's on. She's in California. And Mike Krieger, he lives in Florida. He's sometimes on.
He's earlier than us.
Florida's earlier than us. Yeah,
California is like 2. No, wait.
Yeah, later than us.
Yeah, 2.
Yeah, who knows?
Brian. But anyways, what about Danker? T-Dank?
Just saying we have the transcontinental audience we have here. I'm gonna do a little Cat Stevens.
Oh, I should get Megan to watch something like this.
No, this Funky Geezer is plenty. So we remind everybody that Dan and Mary Sobranek, good friends of the show, and have become very good friends of ours online here, at least. And we're trying to get some things going on and some live shows. Oh, we're coming over to their house tomorrow. All right. Their show is 58 tomorrow night, and they're doing a sunshine theme. So every song has got sun in it or talking about sun. So it's a good theme. So I'll tune into that. We'll tune that on our page as well.
Christmas.
Or we'll be there. I don't know what you...
Chris and Lisa
Risch, I don't know. They've... They're working up for a really big show, probably.
Right.
Is what they're working on, yeah. Yeah. Yes. I'm being followed by moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and up on a moon shadow, moon shadow. If I ever lose my hands, lose my power, lose my land, and I ever lose my hands, if I won't have to work no more, and if I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry, yes, if I ever lose my eyes, if I won't have to cry no more. Yes, I'm being followed by moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. And if I ever lose my legs, if I won't have to walk no more. If I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth north and south. If I ever lose my mouth, if I won't have to talk. Did it take long to find me? Ask and pray for light. Did it take long to find me? Are you gonna stay the night? I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Yusef, I think he's back to Cat now, isn't he? Yusef?
What?
He's back to Cat again.
He is? Well,
I think so.
Mind. Who does he think he is?
He was Yusef for a long time.
Wasn't he?
Like 30 years.
He's kind of like John Cougar, Mellencamp, Cougar, whatever, Prince, the formerly North.
Maybe he figured out that being Cat was more lucrative. I don't know. I've got any more last minute requests? We can fit another song or two in here before we close out for the night. So those are all the ones that I kind of picked out. I was gonna do. If nothing comes in, I got one more. But we could do Black Hole Sun. That's kind of a bummer. That's kind of a bummer song though.
Kinda.
And Matt should be on when we play that. He's saying the show has plateaued. We're about to go over the plateau, Matt, into the abyss here in a couple minutes. That's his signal, like you've hit the high point. A little eye looks through her bedroom window. She dances and I dream. She's not so far as she seems. Bright amid of melting sunsets, her hair blowing in the breeze. She can see me watching. I'm thinking, love. Love, love. It's bittersweet, more sweet than bitter, bitter than sweet. It's a bittersweet surrender. It's a bittersweet, more sweet than bitter, bitter than sweet. It's a bittersweet surrender. So we put this stuff out to the Palmbergs. This Rob's a big. This is Big Head Todd. Said I'm older now. I work in a city. We live together, but it's different than my dream. Morning light fills the room as I rise. She pretends she's sleeping. Are we everything we wanted? Thinking love. It's a bittersweet, more sweet than bitter, bitter than sweet. It's a bittersweet. More sweet than bitter, bitter than sweet. It's a bittersweet surrender. Said I know we don't talk about it. We don't tell each other all the little things that we need. We work our way around each other as we tremble and we. As we tremble and we bleed, as we tremble and we, as we tremble and we bleed. It's a bittersweet, more sweet than bitter, bitter than sweet. It's a bittersweet surrender. Bittersweet, more sweet than bitter, bitter than sweet. It's a bittersweet surrender.
Waiting for my real life.
Oh yeah, I think she said that last week too. Yeah, I was so bad. I didn't even get through the comments. Most of these last week's stuff. I apologize, guys. I'm thankful to have Jayco pumping the comments and
very well. My compensation.
She gets compensated very well for that job. So don't feel bad for her. Yeah, we could do some little calling. Hey.
Anybody out there,
South Street Hill is one of my all-time favorite. Bum, 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 bum.
Salisbury Hill?
Isn't it South Street Hill?
No. Oh. But close.
Okay, well, I guess it's not my favorite if I don't know it that well. Jeez, LOL.
It's such a... It's, tell maybe Dan could probably play that. I can't. It's not that hard to play. It's harder to sing than to play. It's because such a high Keeter Gabriel is such a high singer. It's up there. Right, maybe like this, but it's like.
Well, maybe we should have Dan
play
it,
just sing it. Actually, have Mary or you sing it. Peter Gabriel's too high. And there's no way to play that riff anywhere else on the guitar that
Mary,
I can figure out that makes it sound like that song. So,
Mary
you're, we'll put you in charge of singing Peter Gabriel as we... So anyway, we digress. It's a challenge for you, Mary. Learn the lyrics to that song. What were we doing? Colin Hay. Then we'll do our closers. Out to you, Mary. Any minute now, our ship is coming in. Checking the horizon. I'll stand on the bow. Feel the waves come crashing. Come crashing down, down, down on me. And you say, be still, my love. Open up your heart. Let the light shine in. But don't you understand? I already have a plan. I'm waiting for my real life to begin. But I awoke today. Suddenly nothing happened. But in my dreams, I slew the dragon down this beaten path. Up this cobble lane, walking in my old footsteps. Once again, and you say, just be here now, forget about the past, your mask is wearing thin, just let me throw one more dice, I know that I can win, I'm waiting for my real life to begin. Any minute now, my ship is coming in, checking the horizon. I'll check my machine when there was an answering machine. Should it be that call? Gonna happen soon, soon, also very soon. It's just the time to lean. And you say, be still, my love. Open up your heart, let the light shine in. Don't you understand? Already I have a plan. I'm waiting for my real life to begin. That's out to you, Mary. Mary and Dan. Some Colin Hay. So thank you guys very much for tuning in. Dan and Mary Sobranek will be on tomorrow night at 7:30 on Dan Sobranek Music's channel. I'll link it to my page as well. So looking forward to some sunshine tomorrow night, guys. Should be a fun show. We like to sit back and watch that. And or maybe we'll be there live. I don't know. What my producer is just telling me whatever's going on. So I'm open to whatever happens. So we'll do a couple of closing songs here and bid you guys good night. Thanks for
being here.
This tablet's got so many set lists in it. I've got almost every set list I've done for the 58 weeks. I got a page through the dang thing. This one goes out to my dad, who likes to sing this. Every family gathering. Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago, and it went straight to my head. Wherever I may roam, on land or sea or foam, you can always hear me singing a song. Show me the way to go. Show me the way to go. All right.
Okay.
You got that sign ready, Jayco?
I do.
Happy trails, you sing with me, will you, until we meet again. Happy trails to you, keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song, bring out sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again.
Night, everybody.